Now, you'll see that we said that we anticipate Bitcoin to reach a low point around 3 to 5 November with a capitulate spike downwards to below 5993 range. This price drop could be quickly and last only 24 to 36 hours. Now, here is the chart that we gave out, and this is the chart of Coinbase. We said that the market is going to drop here. We predicted that spike upwards there. Then we said that the market is going to follow that little bullish pin and there, breakout there, come down. And when we get here to 3 to 5 November, is that we are going to have a really big capitulate event. Bitcoin breaks free from the world stock markets the end of November, going down. And one of those events, guys, or the major event really, is the fact that the world stock markets are in a declining mode. This is the chart of the Dow Jones, and you can see that in our report, we clearly said at that very high point that the markets is now going to start breaking down. And that is also the time point that we said that there is going to be some sort of a capitulation event round about in this time here. That capitulation event is just happening 7 to 10 days later. This drop here in the world stock markets from there to there is creating so much fear in Wall Street. They are losing control. Where is the safest place to put that money in? The safer place is to put it in Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies, because we are still going to see those insane gains. We are going to see that Bitcoin will come up, follow those golden arrow lines and go upwards there, while the world stock markets is going to diverge downwards. The elite is shivering with fear, and they will sell Bitcoin just to bring the price of Bitcoin down as far as they can, because otherwise, if Bitcoin goes upwards and the world stock markets go downwards, they don't look good.